It is still we the people. And that's a very important thing. Will we blow it? Will we fumble this ball close to the end zone? Or will we rise to that lofty calling that God has placed upon every citizen in the United States to let our voice be heard in how we elect and who we elect? Because America determines the direction of the world in many cases. So until that time of globalism, we need to stand strong and recognize God is making America great again, like He did in its early founding years. How much time do we have? It's up to us.